your skull.
We die too.
Do we die too?
We die
too.
I don't
want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
Stop.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
I don't
want to. Why is she going? Stop. Senua.
Senua.
What happens to us? Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop.
I don't want to die.
Stop. Stop.
Stop.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
Ella. They made a voices fill the void, Ella. That doesn't make them real.
Where is she going?
They made them real.
She's getting closer to
no.
She's going to die.
She's going to die.
Follow your soul and let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness, and the darkness will find it.
If she sacrifices herself, she sacrifices us.
Wait, stop. I don't want to die.
We don't want to die.
Stop.
Senua,
stop walking.
Turn
stop.
Back. Ella.
I don't want to die.
It's too dangerous.
Why isn't she stopping? Stop. Stop.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear in her. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
This is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
Madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness. You created this darkness so you could hide behind it.
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie.
Thank you.
You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Watch out.
can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself.
You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Norsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Yeah.
trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go.
Or what? What can you do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed your own father.
Come on!
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillian. In search of
love.
Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of your redemption. Let go of Dillian.
Watch out.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
ever alive. And there's no darkness. But you never took him from me, did you? And I can't save Darian. Deceive me! But I know it. I know you have him! I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts.